Take her out to LA. Take her out to LA. Real California, LA. Monday.
Hello, the Street Podcast, man, live, raw, and uncut.
Huh?
Oh, okay. That part, man, we live. You feel me? Ain't nothing edited. You feel me? We got young entrepreneurs running around. You feel me? You heard what he said. He about to go sell some.
Bro got the money bag backpack.
That part, man, we out here. Well, you know, we in this joint with my nigga AJ, aka
I am A.o.
A.O.R.D.Y. You feel me? My personally, I've been trying to get this one, you know, because I got some stuff to ask. So, you know, this it's an honor for me. I even gave her the big dog seat, you know. We gonna get straight to it, my nigga. We want to know about the whole little get down, nigga, from start to finish, man, on the little Melrose situation, man. We want to know about it, man. We ain't gonna even front.
Oh, you just gonna jump right into it.
We gonna jump straight to the shit, man. We want to know the get down. The whole situation, man. Like,
Easty, he trying to get Easty.
Yeah. This the streets, man. You see the do not enter in the back, man. We got some people parking, you feel me? You know.
Oh,
we in it, and live in the street, from the streets, for the streets, not in the street. You feel me? We here with ARJ, and we want to know about the whole little get down. You done hit citizens with it, you know. Like, we want to know play by play, your feelings about it. Like, what happened? You left from up here. And you told me it took you like a week to even let me know to get down on what happened.
Cause you gonna get shiesty with the question.
You feel me? So this the perfect time. Feel me? The perfect time. Like, what happened?
Just go over there.
So
just go over there. I'm watching.
Me and my best friend. You
go over there in the cut.
Hold on. Let's pull up some. Let's put up some photos so y'all know what we working with, okay? Cause when you say, oh, you was just with a nigga, like you just thinking it's some regular nigga, you feel me? A nigga that's looking like this, okay?
How much that's worth, man? Any numbers on it?
Bro, at least got about 50K, 75 around the neck, you feel me?
Ooh. Bussy, one nigga out here, Bussy, huh?
Bro, I ain't from here, so.
Where you from?
Texas,
okay, so he was out here.
Get some
big vacation vibe. Big vacation vibe.
We ain't even talking about the thick of Texas. But bro came out here, you feel me? He like, I'm trying to kick it. One, he trying to flex. So I'm like, okay, bro came out here with the jugs. Okay, he got bread. So I get him a Beamer, you feel me? Drop top looking nice. Bam. So he comes to the hood with all the foolery, you feel me? Banging the King, Von the 42. Like he that guy, you feel me? So I'm telling him, you better tone it down, because we in the 60s. You got thick red on. We sleep. You sleep. They gonna have a sleep at the light, fool. So he like, all right, I'm gonna tone it down. Boom, I pull up on my, you feel me? We come get some merch.
Hello, that C.e.o, man. You know.
I'm like, all right, let's get safe, get the mask and all that.
They put up to the streets.
Nothing happened. We leaving the hood now.
Yeah, nothing happened in the hood. You feel me? That ain't on our ballot. You feel me? Everything cool right here.
So we on the freeway. We hit the streets. He's still bumping. Now we bumping. We bumping. Real vicious. King Von. Lil Durk. You feel me? Pooh Shiesty. Okay, we on Melrose block. I know everybody turning their neck. One, because we blasted the music. They trying to see who's that. Bro beaming like the sun. You feel me? Hot. So we get out the car, we go up in the stove, cool kicks, you feel me? That's my stove.
Y'all didn't see no surroundings? Like, y'all
Nah, it was nobody peeping, nothing. Bro, everybody was cool. It was a nice sunny day.
Where y'all park at? Like, where did y'all park at?
Bro, we parked on a main street, but it was like a residential street, but it was damn near on the main street.
What time?
Like 12 o'clock in the afternoon, bro.
Damn, niggas up early on the Sunday afternoon.
And so, yeah, so we get out the car. I'm already peeping him. I'm trying to get as close to the store as possible, you feel me? So the store, like, right there on the same main street.
So you felt kind of irky.
Off top, but I'm just like, I don't trust nobody, you feel me? So I was just like already like, bro, we need to park right here. So we get up in the store. Cool Kicks just opened. It's 12. They open at 11, you feel me? So they got middle 5-10 customers, maybe, if that. But we go up in the store. I look up, look at one kick, look back down. Bro, the store got about 30, 40 people up in there. All niggas. I'm like, bro, we need to get up out of here, you feel me?
Niggas seeing the play.
Walk out the store. It's just turning their necks. Like, you feel me? They trying to see who this nigga is. Like, he beamed up. You feel me? He looking real right. Bro got hella red on. Who is this nigga? Boom. So I'm telling this nigga, bro, the bitches is looking at you. He over here like, yeah, bro. Yeah, they looking at me. I'm like, nigga, you thinking I'm telling them they looking at you because they trying to talk to you. Them bitches could be the mouse for the real trap. You feel me? Like, yeah, we got the peak. We got it. Y'all just need to be up on them. You feel me? So I'm telling him, bro, we just need to go to a store. You feel me? With cameras. Probably police.
Fuck.
You know, let's just get up out of here. So we walking back to the car. And we walking back to the car, bro. I'm telling you, we talking about the headlights. Cause this dumbass nigga ain't had no renter. So he done left the headlights on. You feel me? That new edition. I telling him, bro, we need to turn the headlights off, or we be worried about a dead battery.
So this y'all going walking back to the car.
Walking back to the car.
Okay.
Like 20 feet away from the car, bro.
That's
not
far.
Some niggas come running back to the car. They come running behind it. Boom!
Y'all didn't hear no nothing?
Bro, they woke up stealth. Like, they was quiet as hell. Like, but when they came up, bro, hella out of breath. Hey, bro, I need anything. I need it all.
And hit y'all with the pistol in the back of the head?
Hit us with the pistol, you feel me? Bro has a little tool.
Anybody fall?
Hell yeah, I fell to the ground, you feel me? Boom. They had to get the little lights weight, you feel me? They had to get the little, I wasn't a lick. You feel me? They like, look at this little measly little chain, you feel me? Niggas had about 200, you feel me? Oh man, they like, this nigga's the lick. I'm telling him, bro, they wasn't even caring about the damn bag, but they get the snatch and the chain. But they, you got the fanny up on the neck, so they like, we own the fanny. Bruh, them niggas got easy real quick, is all I'm gonna say. Them niggas was quick, fool. I ain't even finna cap. But I'm gonna give them that. Cause I told dude, don't come down here beaming like that. you ain't got no protection.
The nigga had the blimer?
Bro, I had the shit in his fanny. Why?
And we been was saying this shit about them fannies, man. Niggas be like, we got the blimer and that motherfucking money.
And backpacks and shit. What's up with that, bro? You still got a zip and all that. Cause I know you ain't a nigga just walking around with your shit unzipped. So you gotta do the seconds that zip. Nigga, that's a second of your life gone.
So what, like nobody was around when shit was going
hell
down?
Hell of people was around. We in the middle of the street.
So they just looking.
It's traffic, because we backed them up now. People that was turning down to get through the residential street. It's a parking enforcement turn, face the wrong way on the street, but he facing our way. And he was talking to some white lady that was right there. Did nobody do nothing. But I'm gonna give it to the parking enforcement. He did end up chasing them. But bro ain't do all the extras, you feel me? See, if I was behind him and I was on the wheel, definitely would have caught him. No question. I done got little off 12. Too many times. With no gas.
Fuck. So my nigga just shocked as he getting stripped down.
Stripped, bro ain't say nothing. He like, bro, you really gonna do that? Yeah, this is really happening, fool. And you better give it up, because you ain't ready to lose your life.
Fuck. So how much cash he had on him too?
Bro had like 10 banjos in the bag, fool.
What type of blamer? That nigga got this arm with a 40 and like 50 around the neck. Again.
And ain't got a fall on that.
Nothing. You wasn't ready for that, bruh.
And you got it on there, you supposed to use
crazy.
It.
Crazy.
You supposed to use it, exactly.
My thing is, if you're carrying it,
hold on, hold on. We doing our thing over here.
Use
that,
it.
That part, man, that shit crazy. All right, well, you know, we got that.
The system
you feel
don't
me?
Stop.
Is your boy coming back out here, though? Is he going to visit?
It bro came out here for like 2 hours and moved on. Yeah, he say he moving on with his music, you feel me? So
that's what's up, man. You know, blessings to him. I mean, it happens to the best, you know. So it ain't an L, it's a lesson, you know, so it's all good, you know. And niggas been getting stripped down on Melrose. Regardless, because remember when y'all was asking about the Slauson, you know, the previous day it was already a smash and dash. But I was letting y'all know, like, okay, y'all cool to go through there, you feel me? Because, you know, the security is on alert status. So, you know, it would have been cool,
Jay,
but
cracking down.
You know, you always got to adjust, especially when you up. You know, everybody looking and everybody plotting, you know. That's why I look left and right. Even when I'm filming it, if niggas pay attention, you know, cause you still gotta keep your head on the swivel.
Bruh.
We in the streets where this shit can go down, you feel me? And y'all can get it
I'm watching
real direct,
everybody.
You feel me? Uncut. But, all right, we off that, you feel me? So, we know you up to some music and you dropping some new shit. When your mixtape drop?
Real soon, you feel me? Yeah. I got some song selections that I need to pick through. They all popping, so I just need to find the one that's busting through the bag, you feel me?
Can we give them one? Can we preview one song? Anything you got up your sleeve, even the one you performed at the little pop-up, you feel me? Let them hear something, you feel me? You know, I'm very impressed by it. You know, she in the runnings with what's trending and what's going on, you feel me? And barn up and actually got some hype shit and get your head going, and you know, so that's very, very cool, you know, especially a branch off my tree, you know.
Aye.
Yeah, let's hit him with something, you feel me? And you know, Evelyn over there looking right in that C.e.o, you feel me? Show them the
drill.
Ah, that part, we in here, you feel me? VIP status. That part.
All right, we about to view this one little one for a second.
For a second, we ain't gonna give them too much, just, you know, in and out. So this a cover, huh? Okay. I like that, you feel me? All right, so we're gonna end this, you feel me? We got the smoker section and the drinks going up, you feel me? So y'all gotta be out here in the streets to join us on the after the podcast situation. So, you know, y'all got that. So we about to go back to the smoker and drinking section. And y'all can't see that.
Yay.
Yeah, bitch.